Welcome back, guys. In today's lab, I'm going to walk you through the installation of GV-VMS or the GEOVISION Video Management Software on a Windows Server 2016. Thank you very much for watching.